Hey guys, this is Momo. So right now, I'm gonna do an unboxing of an Oculus Rift S. I think I nailed it. But anyways, yeah, I just got this on the Thanksgiving sale, which I guess is still considered Black Friday sale. I guess I don't know anymore. It's gonna be real. Anyways, yeah, so I go to Best Buy just to purchase this, and I'll give you a quick story about it. So when I went to the Best Buy store, I look at the, you know, the shelf or something like that, which, you know, they're supposed to have an Oculus Rift. There's none. But it shows the price tag. It's $349. It's like 50 bucks off and stuff. And I was like, oh crap. I went there like exactly 5 p.m. because the store opens at 5 p.m. And it's all out already. I said, man, I guess people will be camping for it. So I guess I want to make sure that just make sure there's in stock or whatever. I asked the employees. I said, whatever you see, that's all we have. I said, what the heck? So I check on my phone and see the, you know, how many in stock. And they say they have in stock. You can pick it up by today 1 hour. I said, what the heck? You know, what's going on? And then basically nobody wants to help me to get the, you know, the Oculus Rift here and stuff. And of course I'm willing to spend money. You know, it came out of my... You know, you don't want to know about it. But anyways, that's a different story. So I went to like the Apple section and asked them if they could help me, because I asked like what, 1, 2, 3, 4 or 5 employees, and they're too busy to assist me on this. And literally, the people from the Apple area literally helped me to find this. They didn't actually put it in the shell. They put it in their freaking storage room or something. And I was like, okay, there's people who wants to get an Oculus Rift S. And this one Asian guy, or well, there's one person, right, who was looking at it. I could tell he wants it too. And I was like, you know, how do you buy it? And they said they have 18 stock. I was like, well, what the heck? So the guy took him like maybe like a few minutes or 5 minutes just to, you know, get the Oculus Rift S. And I literally don't have to go through the long line and stuff. And I was like, you know, what kind of service is this? You know, if you got to put this in your Black Friday ads, you got to put it on the shelf. You know, I'm just saying. Because it was very frustrating. It took me an hour just to get this. Now I could be in the line holding this thing and whatever. But anyways, I didn't go to a long line, so that was good. But yeah, that's my story of how they get this. Because Best Buy is like, I don't know what's going on with them. It's kind of like a bad service, but whatever. Because, you know, I'm willing to spend as much as for this. But yeah, anyways, enough of me telling my short story. Since I'm going to show you guys, since I want you the Black Friday sale. Yeah. Oh, crap, darn it. Did I break it already? I didn't even buy a warranty on it. But yeah. See, as you can see, I use this as a weapon. It's kind of damaged already. I have to fight those people and stuff. I'm just kidding. Some reason when he gave it to me, it already has damage right here. Which is pretty dumb. What else? Right here. Designed with Lenovo. High performance. You know. I was debating on getting this and stuff. And of course, what I did first, I actually had to upgrade my PC first. Of course, you don't want to get a PC that you cannot, that cannot run it. So this is not the Oculus Quest, just give you guys a heads up, there's nothing on the side. Give me one moment. I'm crouching down, guys, that's my glove right there. Don't mind it. There's nothing on the side, so I'm going to take out the sleeve. I'm going to pause it real quick. Alright, sorry about that. I had to take off the sleeve, and of course, I'm not sure if I show the bottom of it. I'm going to show you really quick. Oh, darn, skin exposed. Not good. But yeah. I accidentally turned off my phone, but yes. So this is the bottom part. Hopefully I show it. Alright, so I'll open the thing. I know you guys are really waiting for this. So I had to do this one hand. And I sold my table just to get this. And there she is. Wait, hold on. Put a little bit closer. Darn it. Here she is. Oh yeah, VR, you are so good. Oh my goodness. I see why, what's his name? She always wanted to enjoy this stuff. So this is one of the controllers, obviously. This baby right here. And of course, the mother load. The Oculus Quest. There's no, obviously, what you call it. There's no audio on it, so you had to buy your own, what you call it, audio thingy, you know, for the, you want another headset, just put over it. But I heard there's some videos you could do some crap who doesn't fall and break. I don't have warranty on it. And yeah, of course, there's a cabling. Let me pause it real quick. So I gotta, you know, show you the cables. Alright, so I take off this box thing, I empty it out, sorry about the spoilers. But yeah, it includes with this manual. I think so. Well, let me focus on that. Not sure if you guys want to read it. It's in black and white. So I can't do this one hand, I'm sorry. But my assistant's like downstairs, having a great Thanksgiving while I'm here. Doing nothing and doing unboxing videos, don't mind that. There you go, alright. I'm not sure you understand that. This is your setup, your thingamajiggy, your setups. Of course, there's also a converter, I'm gonna show this real quick. Right there. So it looks like a... trying to identify as that. There we go, zooming in. I think it's a display port converter. I was just looking at it. Sorry, I'm kind of rusty in that. Also, it must be some other. I can't identify because I'm too slow for that. And of course, includes the battery. Of course, AA batteries. And of course, it has a strap right here, just like the Wii remote. So I'm an idiot. I'm not gonna chuck it and hit my monitor or my TV and stuff. I had to put it around my wrist. All right. So I'm gonna open this baby up. After I hit the button, accidentally. There we go. Oh, darn it, it's another language. Here we go, sorry about that, guys. So this was set up. There, I'm sorry, I'm doing one-handed. There we go. Controllers left and right. I don't know why they don't use the, you know, the 360 layer or the PS4 layer, like four buttons for each side, but I don't know. That's my opinion, but to let you know, it's my first time having VR. Well, actually, I do have VR. It's just that only the headset only, like the one you see in Walmart for $5 for your cell phone and stuff, but yeah. That's pretty much it for the instructions. Yeah, unless you want to learn another language, that's fine with me. I'm having two families to learn anyways. But yeah, looks like that's pretty much it right here. Of course, my headset is over there, but the angle. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you the cables. My apology. I'm an idiot. Here are the eight cables. It looks like a display port. USB. I think it uses a USB 3.0. What's this? I thought it was like a converter or something. But yeah, looks like that's all you need. And of course, the controllers. Requires batteries, I get the way I think. Please correct me if I'm wrong. It's like triggers. It's right. I don't know what's this donut thing, man. I could put my soda in it and drink some diabetes and stuff like that. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the box. Unboxing the Oculus Rift S. I gotta set this out. I may not play today. I don't know. Because I don't have a USB 3.0 on my computer. I gotta double check it. Or I gotta buy another extension or something like that. Or some accessory or converter just to make this thing work. But yeah, thank you for watching this video. I know it's cringy. I'm gonna grab this thing. If you like this video, please leave a like. Don't forget to show it to your friends and family, because I don't have any friends. And still, I have imaginary friends like you. And hopefully you could be my imaginary friend. But you know, all you need to do is by subscribing to my YouTube channel. And yeah, don't forget to comment below, because I like to talk to people because no one talks to me. Yeah, you're just like a no-knob thingy. Yeah, that's pretty much it. The strap right there. The baby's ready to go. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching this unboxing video. And I'm surprised you made it this far. You know, cringing so hard to the point that your jaw's about to dislocate. But yeah, have a good one, guys. And happy Thanksgiving.